Hello, this is Frances Herdes. Welcome to Frances Fragrant Wellness. How can you feel good as a woman, as a man, and how can you balance your male and female energies? Have you ever met a man who is a real macho, who really lets out all his masculine energies, and he's like the over macho? Or have you ever met a woman who lives so much in her femininity that sometimes she gets quite, how would you say that, like over the top and very feminine? And well, today it's all about balance, and you can observe these different characteristics within you, because whether you are a man or a woman, we all have those male and female characteristics within us. Be it sometimes in the job world, you see when people are struggling to get to the top, they often show a lot of male energies, a lot of going forward, a lot of initiating, and sometimes even going over the top with that and becoming really hard on the outside, like putting on a shell. In that case, bringing more balance into that is just to soften up a little bit, to let it all flow again. Because the female energy is all about being in the flow and being receptive and really bringing life into this world on different levels. It doesn't always have to be physical life when a woman gets pregnant, but a woman births also different things in this life. Whereas the male energies, they often initiate. They put the seed into the things and they really go forward in action. Whereas the women, they are on the receptive part, and it's good to have both those characteristics to really be successful, to be happy, that you are able to initiate things and also able to receive things. And how can you bring yourself into balance? Sometimes as women, we get a little bit bitchy. Excuse my language here. Maybe you have a better word for that, sometimes going over the top with our female energies, and then it's good to balance. And when you're in balance, you really feel how you are content with yourself, how you're happy within yourself. But that's not always easy, because when we go through our natural cycle during the month, men also have their cycle, the hormones naturally change in the body. And depending on how much stress you have, what kind of foods you eat, what kind of lifestyle you have, you feel your hormones changing more or less. And there are quite a few things you can do to be in balance and to be especially in emotional balance and to relax. I'm about to show in our Fragrance Points on Your Feet group, the 28-day challenge, I'm about to show three wellness points on your feet, three special points, which can help you relax as a woman, as you go through your cycle, even through your days of menstruation, and also how you can strengthen your masculinity or the masculine energies within you. And that's a very interesting thing. I've been doing these specific points on the feet since 2010, since I got to know them. And what I realized was that before and during my monthly cycle, my menstruation, I didn't have that emotional up and down where I could recognize, oh, okay, tomorrow or the day after, it's going to be the day again. Maybe you know that as a woman, when you start acting like a dragon, when you start not really feeling in balance, then it's probably that time of the month. And there are some natural things you can do, especially to strengthen your femininity, to feel good as a woman during those times, and really at all times of your cycle. And the plants or essential oils I use for that are specifically clary sage, fennel, and I know many men use Idaho blue spruce. There are two special blends I'm about to show you with these three special points on the feet. So just come in the group, the Fragrant Points on Your Feet, the 28-day challenge, after this video will go live there, and you find the link above this video, just as a little introduction, so you know, as a first step, you can really observe what kind of energy or spectrum of the yin and yang are you in at the moment. Are you more in the male or female energies? Are you balanced? Do you feel good as you are? You will be amazed at how much balance and how much relaxation these three special points on your feet bring you. So come on into the group if you want, and after this video I'll go live there and show the three special points and two special blends I use for that. So happy relaxation today, happy balance, and as always, feel free to share your thoughts. How do you balance your male and female energies? How do you stay in balance? And yeah, also feel free to invite your friends to the challenge, to the group, by just typing their name into the comments here. And I'm really looking forward to see you there in a minute. Happy wellness, and see you in the group.